quarantine. Magtututor kami ng piting. I'm a type of motherfucker, gotta check and check, do the math, I ain't never getting right. Those margaritas not going on my car. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working that way. You're like, you ain't had a little day, your elder Jupe is major. Fuck you know about the world he raised in. Edit na lang yung boses. Okay, tatawid mo na ka. Tatawid mo na ka sa ilo. Daming siwi-siwi.
Siwi-siwi, ito po yung isda na maliit. Yung mahilig pong kumain ng dura, yung talkas.
Doon po kami nang galing sa kabilang ibayo.
Yan po, so pagkatapos namin tawirin yung ilog, aakitin na naman po namin yung bundok. Para makapunta po kami sa Basil. Basil po ang tawag din sa pagkukuhanan namin ng gulay at saka kamantilis. Okay po, sige po. Samahan niyo po ulit kami. Tara po! Yan. Tatawarin po ulit namin. Kung napapansin niyo po, may baka po dyan. At meron po yung ginagamit na pang kuha ng gold. Yan po, di ko alam kung anong tawag dyan. Yan, naglalakad ako. Yan, may baka. Ewan kung sino may-ari yan. Samahan niyo po kami. Basta mag-adventure lang po tayo. Dito na kami sa may bungad ng Basil. Pag nakalagpas po kami dyan sa may baka, yun na po yung tinatawag nilang Basil. Ayun na. Ito na po yung sinasabi ko. Ito yung tinutukoy ko na baka. Medyo... Yan po, yan po. Medyo matapang po siya. Papaluin ko po yan. dito na po yung pinagmamalaki ni Ate Josie na kamantilis, kamatchili sa Tagalog, damortis sa Ilocano. Sa English, isi-search ko pa, google ko, paste ko na lang po dyan, kaya maya. Oh, ayan na siya, Guamuchil 3. This about the fact that I'm about to test this. I'm about to figure out what my best is. I can't avoid it because now your boy invested. And I ain't got a choice except to smile and accept it. Pretty reckless, pretty restless. Cause I've lived my life expecting love to come the second my attempt was done. Son. Yeah, I guess to some extent I was correct because I'm getting buzzed. But now I'm about to be ubiquitous. Look it up. Yeah, but that's at least when I'm assuming. Magla-live na. But as alluded to, reality is looming. And now you do it about to tabal, tabal.
Namuha kami ng gulay kasi wala nang makain.
Sa Basil.
Magala si Joshi. Yung mga mga buka.
Ito, masamsamit yung ampasager. Ito? Bakit ay? Walang plastic.
Alam mo yung mga ano ay
saan?
I just really hope I'm ready to be that. Now you see him where D's at. Cause even though I'm softer than the tissue, I ain't nothing to sneeze at. I'm smarter where the fuck your degrees at. And I ain't heard about I'm hotter, homie. Where the fuck your degrees at? I'm about to come in and deep.
So yun po yung puno ng kamatchili, yung kamantilis. Ngayon po, babalikan na lang po namin yun mamaya para manungkit doon. Ngayon, dediretso muna kami doon sa sabitan. Sa anong kailan, baby? Anong Tagalog doon? Kalte-kaltes. Ay, kulitis. Kulitis pala ako, kulitis. Yun.
Kulitis lang.
Nakukunin namin yung mais. But this isn't insecurity, man. Like, this the opposite of that. Confidence is bad. My biggest problem is I can't honestly relax. Because inside of me a damn odyssey and axe. And I made a promise that I can't. So ngayon nandito na po tayo sa Makayog. Part na po to ng barangay Makayog. Bukid. May umiihi. With people that conform to the ruralist localities. To Russell though, it was nothing but normality. And he really nice up on the plow in actuality. Everybody liked the kid and dug his personality. And so the mutuality was somewhat rationality. So then your man made a plan of practicality. Not even a plan, it was more of a formality. Get a little land and attend to his vitality. Then raise a little fam till it all became finality. The strategy was just to stay in the course and do your chores when you're happy. You ain't need to
work.
Game ako. Bakit? Pasagar. Ang tamis-tamis. Ito po yung makapaot.
Mainit? Mukha lang ito, kaman tilis. Yun na po sila, kumukuha na sila ng mais. Nang sabit-sabit. Sabit-sabitan. He just chills with a grin, and then the game starts, and this motherfucker take charge, make it rain hard, D up on these bitches, making children of men, looking better than his predecessors ever could get, turn the animosity to respect, and then the thunder called him, said they heard a lot about the ballin', told him that they wanna get involved in, showed him all the shit that you can get up in the league, it's so appalling, Oklahoma City in the autumn, hella pretty awesome, everybody loved him, every bitty looking like they really fucking falling, condominium is so legitimate, it's sprawling, and this motherfucker on the court straight ballin' cash all up in that ass lolling at the past like where the fuck would I be at up on the other path if I never stumble upon the game and think of that life shit who taking care of my farm who taking care of my farm who taking care of my farm I really love that farm cake 500 million, now that's a pound cake. According to Jay-Z and Drake. But greatness ain't about cake.
Yung camera niya.
Hanggang mo sa kamay ko. Yan. Kumukuha po siya ng sabitan. Para meron kaming ulamin. Spinach ba to?
Spinach to.
Ah.
Nga po.
Wala, walang load dati. Mamaya to may kukun. Ay, kaganap papayungan.
Pero muna kasi tayo video, tanaan nila mo.
Tanaan nila mo.